Today I'm just showing you a demonstration of how I think a knife should be folded.